26 KIX. Hello, got my author of the week, Shamara Ray. Shamara, how are you?
I am doing well, Kimberly. Thank you. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Have you thawed out yet?
I'm trying to. It's still cold here in New York.
Oh, my goodness. Well, in Tennessee, we've been having, like, it was 3 degrees the other night, you know, below 12 degrees is how it actually felt. But it's warming up. It's supposed to get to 40 today, so that's a heat wave for us.
Well, you're doing better than me. I think we're climbing to 20, and I'll take it.
Okay. Well, hey, we're going to heat it up with your book, right?
That's right.
You might just get burned.
Yes, you just might get burned.
Shamara, tell us just a little bit. Don't give too much away. Just tell us a little.
Well, you know, You Might Just Get Burned really focuses on that dynamic of meeting someone new and not sure if you know who they are, whether you're meeting their representative or whether you're meeting the real person.
Right.
So it really delves into meeting somebody, playing games. Sometimes there's a little bit of deception. Sometimes there's a little truth mixed in. But when you're starting a new relationship, you might just get burned.
That's right. That's right. Did you have fun writing this book?
I did. I really did. I love the character dynamics in this book. The main character, Avery Woodson, is a piece of work.
Now, will there be a You Might Get Burned too?
You know, I'm thinking about it. I feel like, and I'm not going to give away too much.
Okay.
I feel like Avery Woodson's story is not over. He is a compelling character with a lot of dynamics.
Right.
You know, and just to give a little more context, which is not giving too much away, Avery basically is posing as three different people, Marcel, Julian, and Camden.
Okay.
And along with those three different personalities are a lot of women that go along with it. So I could certainly continue the story.
You could. You could. Now, your first novel was A Recipe for Love.
Yes.
You know, you need to bring that. We need to get that for Valentine's Day, don't we?
Yes, you do. Recipe for Love is the perfect romance novel for Valentine's Day. And anybody who has been in love, knows what love is, wants to be in love, could appreciate the story with the rest of people love.
Oh. Well, we want to get all your books, not just that book for Valentine's. Get all of them.
I agree. Yes, go out and get them. You'll love them.
Close Quarters, too. Get that one, too.
Yes, Close Quarters. One of my favorites. I love Close Quarters. Now, that one's spicy. You got
yes.
that one.
Yes, add a little spice to that Valentine's.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah.
Shamara, tell me, how is it working with Zane? Just tell me. She's my shero, you know. So
Zane is amazing. Yes. I love Zane.
Yes.
Zane is really allowing a lot of African-American authors that might not have the opportunity to share their work with others
right.
to be able to do so.
Right.
You know, she's very supportive. As you know, she's doing her thing.
Yes,
she's
she is.
Writing books. She
yes.
has TV shows, movies.
Movies.
Yes, movies. And she, you know, she is really supportive. She really encourages you to write and try to take your writing to that next level. And I appreciate her for giving me the opportunity. I'm on Zane's imprint,
right.
Stray Board Books.
Stray
so
Board,
all
yes.
of my novels have Zane Presents
mm-hmm.
On the cover because she presents her own authors on her own imprint. And she's a wonderful businesswoman, and I could certainly appreciate her novels and the spice that she includes in her books. So,
you know,
you read a Zane novel?
I'm not just being biased, you know, but it seemed like everybody on Stray Board has something to bring to the table. And it's still spicy and everything, but everybody has their own twists.
Yes. Everyone has, you know, I write more romance or I like to say contemporary relationship fiction. So my novels are not necessarily erotica,
right.
which many of Zane's authors are. But I have more of a romantic twist to my novels.
Right.
Each of us, we have our own voice. We tell our own stories. And that's what I love, too. We all have unique stories to tell. And with each author, you have a unique and dynamic experience. It's not the same, you know, from one author to the next, each story to the next. They're all different, and they're all compelling.
You're so right. Can we follow you on Facebook and Twitter?
Yes, absolutely. Follow me, author Shamara Ray, on Facebook, Twitter, at Shamara Ray. I'm on Instagram, Shamara Ray. Everything Shamara Ray. I keep it simple.
Hey, you want them to get that name, just, you know, make it a household name, Shamara
That's
Ray.
Right. That's
and you
right.
got a website, too.
I do, www.shamararay.com.
Well, Shamara, thank you so much. It was a pleasure having you. We want everybody to get You Might Just Get Burned.
Yes.
Get Close Quarters and A Recipe for Love. Get all of them.
Yes. Thank you, Kimberly.
I hope to have you back on soon.
I look forward to it.
All right, and get thawed out for me, too.
I'm going to. You stay warm.
Thank you, Shamara.
Thank you, Kimberly. Have a good one.